Over the years, Monochromatic May has received many gifts. I'm going to start with items from my family, and then after that, they will be in no particular order. And let's get started. Light jacket from my dad. Hand-knit hat and arm warmers from my sister, Lisa. She also found me this ring. Ooh. V-neck sweater from my cousin, Rachel. Corduroy hat from my cousin, Donald. A plethora of postcards, pens, and markers. And a necklace from Darla Ray. Scarf from Ron. Over-the-knee socks from Shango. Feather earrings from AJ. Necklace and bracelet from Helen. A sweater and a scarf from Rochelle. A shirt and a long skirt from Lyndon. A top and a handmade bag from Ryan. A hula hoop from Stacy. Gray double dutch ropes from AJ of On the Double. And a bracelet with my name on it from Stacy of On the Double. I think that's everything. Thank you to everyone who participates and just generally supports my work. I really appreciate it. Have a good day.